Makeover News 又来到了全新一期的 Makeover News 啊，我们感谢前几个月 Dexter 的帮忙，我们这个月份呢迎来了我们姐妹公司 The Property Guys 的新姐妹，也就是 Kylene， 我们欢迎她。
Hello， 大家好，我是 Kylene 哥，我就是姐妹公司 The Property Guys 的新姐妹。
我们一起来看看这个月份的头条新闻。双十一，全年最后一个盛大优惠，你准备好吗
？To all our friends in Sarawak, we have a special promotion for you guys too.
CozyHomes.my 被选为三位 iLab Startup Accelerator 五强。
11/11 promotion, who is excited as I am? Good news to you who are looking to renovate your investment property. So, for every confirmed makeover from the 11/11 to the 12/12, your unit will come with one free Sciener Smart Lock that is worth 1,580. More good news? Yes, more good news. First 20 customers will get a complimentary set of the De'Longhi kettle and toaster that is worth 900 ringgit. More good news? Last good news. 0 interest installments for Maybank and CIMB card holders. This will be the last huge promotion for the year already, so do contact our strategy consultant for a free consultation today.
The Makeover Guys 出现在新中日报副刊啦，你有留意到吗？我们前阵子呢就有幸被新洲日报访问，最近就刊登在他们的副刊啦，也就是这个 OK 好事成双。我们的姐妹公司呢 CozyHomes.my 呢也出现在了 Malaysian Reserve 报章，上个星期呢也获得了 BFM 的访问。那如果你们想知道更多我们的信息的话呢，可以留意我们的各个
Attention Sarawakians, in conjunction with Yang Di Pertua's birthday celebration, we are offering these exclusive gifts to 5 lucky customers who sign up for a makeover. The promotion period will be from the 10th of October to the 10th of November 2020. The first 5 person to sign up stand a chance to win one of these free gifts, including a Google Home, a digital lock, or a robot vacuum. And if you don't get it, it's okay, because everyone gets a 5% discount off. And if your unit is yet to VP, you can still secure this promo with a booking fee of 5,000 ringgit. If you're interested, call the number below to book your spot, and the contact person's name will be Brendan Chua, and his phone number will be 019-908-5522.
Hey, Kylene, 你有听过 Fremantle 吗？
帅哥来的吗？
不是啦，不要一直想靓仔吧，就是 Fremantle 呢，它其实是整个市场上第一家做这个 semi polished fiber cement 的这个 cement panel 呢，它非常的特别，它跟我们平时看到那种 tile 是不一样的。OK， 它有各种各样的 shape 啊，你可以看到有云朵的形状啊，有那种 bricks 的形状啊，各种各样的形状的，所以跟我们一般上看到那种 tile 四四方方那种是不一样的。它可以挂在墙上做装饰，如果把这个 panel 放在家里呢，其实它能把整个设计感哦提升到另外一个 level， 另外一个层次的。你放在家里就觉得哇啊，好像我们画面看到的这样，很有 atas 的感觉，很高级的感觉。除了好看以外呢，它还很实用。怎样实用法呢？就是它防水、防火、防霉，而且还防白蚁。是不是听起来很不错嘞？但如果你对这个cement panel 感兴趣的话呢，你可以浏览他们的这个 Facebook Prima Humi Sembol Industry。OK， 我不懂我念的对不对？我会 attach 他们的 website 在这里，你们有兴趣的话可以。
One more good news before we leave, that is congratulations to CozyHomes.my. After pitching for a few months, CozyHomes.my finally appeared to be the top 5 startups who made it through the Sunway Island Super Accelerator. This means that they will be joining a 3-month program with Sunway. Not only CozyHomes will be receiving funds, but mentorship and have access to Sunway's ecosystem and network. How brilliant is that? Great job, guys! We look forward for your fast expanding and success.
这就是我们这个月份的 The Makeover News 啊，谢谢你的收看。如果你有任何意见的话呢，你可以 comment 给我们知道。
Comment down below and tell us what you think about our video and what would you like to see in our video in the future. See you next time. Bye.